If you're thinking about solar for your home, one of the first things you're probably wondering is how much it will cost. That depends on where you live, how much electricity your household uses, the characteristics of your roof, the equipment you choose, and your installer's markup. But if you're looking for an average, it costs about $20,000 to install solar panels in the United States after incentives. The biggest incentive, the federal solar tax credit, will give you a credit worth 30% of your entire solar panel system cost on your federal tax bill. On average, this saves you almost $10,000 on solar panels. State or local incentives can often save you even more. Even with incentives, the cost may sound steep, but there are a number of ways to pay for solar. First, you can pay upfront with cash, which will maximize your savings because you won't have to pay any interest. You can also take out a loan, which allows you to retain ownership of your system while owing little to no money upfront. We often recommend using a home equity loan or a personal loan from your local bank or credit union. There are also special solar loans that your installer can tell you about. Finally, you can also choose to install solar panels through a solar lease or a power purchase agreement, in which a company installs the panels on your roof at no upfront cost, but retains ownership of them. We don't typically recommend these types of financing options because they don't qualify you for most solar incentives, and they translate to much lower savings over time. Now, is all this actually even worth it? For most people, it is. Homeowners will usually save anywhere from $20,000 to $90,000 over 25 years. If you purchase your system with cash, you'll break even in about 8 years, though this number varies based on your electricity costs. Wherever you are, your solar panels will produce free electricity for many years. While solar might seem daunting, it has actually become much more affordable and simple. In fact, over 4 million homes in the U.S. have gone solar. If you're ready to get started, head over to EnergySage.com. We've helped over 40,000 homeowners make the switch to solar, and our team would be happy to help you too. Thanks for watching.